Never pour hot cooking grease down your sink drain. Instead, do this. Take a sheet of tinfoil and fit it into your drain. Pour the grease in the foil and wait for it to cool. When it's cooled, it solidifies, which makes it easy to discard in the trash. Be sure to follow along for more.